Then a smile creases his face.
Greetings, my lord.
He purses his lips. His fingers drum a pattern on his elbow as he assesses you.
Sorry, I mistook you for a different kind of person. My mistake. I shall return to serving the other customers, and I wish you a good, if boring, I'm sorry. Really, you insult me.
A smile spreads.
Now we're speaking the same language. So, let me ask you this. My dear prince, I'm sure this is true.
He holds out his hand. The money vanishes.
Now, let me ask you this. What flavor stew do you prefer?
Upstairs, on the second floor.
He gives you a... Lizard, tall and beautiful, turns toward you. She fixes you with a sultry look, and when she's...
I'm so glad you came, but your friends will have to leave.
She turns her back on you and waits for your companions to leave.
I'm so glad you've come. Are you here? I've been so lonely since my man went away to fight the coming war. I need someone to take care of me. You're so masculine, darling. Won't you take care of me?
She gives you a cool look, then a flirtatious...
Not in the mood for games. Me neither. So what shall we...
She comes to you, drapes her arms around your neck.
Take me.
She smiles, takes you by one manicured hand. With the other, she strokes your cheek, traces a line down your neck to your... Then takes you to bed. Your world in...
Gil. Hey, this is my lover. Lover, this is my friend Gil.
Your gear is out of reach.
I'm sorry, darling. It's a setup.
To wit, we're taking all your stuff. If you want it back, you can take it up with Lohar. Reckon that's for you to figure out.